Hello, I am Nermin Yahya. I am Syrian. I lived all my life in Syria. I joined the College of Technology Engineering, Department of Food Technology in Aleppo University. My education was a very difficult decision to be taken by me and my family, since I come from a small village and used to travel every day to my college. I am currently risking my life trying to go to college because the war were in the city of Aleppo. It is clear that we suffer from this situation, and most of the time we don't have electricity, internet, transportation, food, or even water. And I hope I am one of those lucky students to join this wonderful program and complete my study and get my master in one of the decent universities. I am also looking forward to meet new people from different cultures.